Take it easy.
60 minutes. The air temp is 23 Celsius.
That's the plan.
Follow car number 9 in the right column. Let's go.
On your left. Clear left.
Okay, Chris, decent start. We can build something from here.
Good on you, Josh.
Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
The leader has just done a 125.63. P8.
Car left. Left side. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Okay, Chris. We've just cut the track. New fastest lap for Ziegler, 124.74. P11. You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.4 seconds. That's a new fastest lap for Ziegler, 124.71. New fastest lap for Kawakami, 124.59. 10th position. Your lap time was at 125.35. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace.
Sorry.
Another lap or so and we get into the war zone, I'm right.
Clear right.
I'm sorry, Carl. The guy on the inside of you hit the brakes quick and I tried avoiding him and hit you. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
That's your fastest lap today. The gap behind is now 2.8. The gap ahead is now 0.31. Yellow flag, that was a 125.83.
On your left. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
We've been warned about track limits. B9.
On your left, clear left.
Stay between the lines, please, Chris.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Gaining on this car, the gap is 0.37. P10.
Car right, clear right, on your right. Clear right.
Thank you. P9. The gap behind is now 1.7. Lower class car ahead.
Right side, clear right.
The gap in front is now 2.1 seconds.
Right side. Clear right.
Coming up on a slower class car.
The fuck, man. Way steady up for six.
On your right. Clear right. Car left. Clear left.
Alright Chris, slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you.
Car left. Clear left. Left side, clear left. On your left, clear left. Left side.
Slower class car ahead.
Clear left.
Eighth place. Coming up on a slower class car.
fucking dive bomb, you dickhead.
I'm flashing you, man.
I don't give a shit.
Car right. Clear right.
That was dangerous, dude.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 41 Celsius. The car behind is catching. The gap's now...
Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
That lap was a 126.29. Slower class car ahead. The gap in front is now 3.1.
On your right. Clear right. On your left. Clear left. Left side, clear left.
You're coming up on a slower car. Okay, Chris, you've used half your fuel, 2.0 seconds.
What the fuck, dude? Like, do you not even brake for turn one? You just full gas it or what?
Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Like, I can't brake any later in this car and you still just drove into me full speed, man.
There's a group of slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other.
I assume some people don't like to be passed. Right, Mr. Buck? Mr. I ain't gonna say a word. Oh, it wasn't Buck, it was Chris.
You did the same to me.
Car right. Still there. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
P8. Okay, Chris, we'll pull you to the end. We're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.27. Slow car ahead. This is the leader for their class.
On your left. Clear left.
You've just done a 124.87.
Shut up, dude.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. You're coming up on a slower class car.
Inside, inside.
P7. Slower class car ahead.
Car left. Clear left.
The gap behind has now decreased to 12 seconds. Your last lap time was a...
Right side. Clear right.
Right.
Alright Chris, gaining on this car, the gap is 6.5 seconds, that's half distance, we estimate 13 minutes of fuel remaining. B6, we're quickest right now. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 2 time is good. You need to find a 10th in Sector 3. Slower class car ahead.
Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Slower class car ahead.
On your right. Clear right.
The gap behind is now 2.2 seconds. The guy in front has just done a 124.41. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1. Okay, Chris, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Okay, we'll fill you to the end. Coming up on a slower car.
Left side. Clear left.
coming up on a slower class car.
Right side. Clear right.
The gap ahead is now 1:30. Okay, Chris, we're matching race pace. You've just done a 1:24.50. Slower class car ahead. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 39 Celsius. Move is now in the lead.
On your left. Clear left.
The gap behind's increased to 6.3 seconds.
Car left. Clear left.
All right, Chris. There's a group of slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other. P5. Minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Left side. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
The car behind is pitting.
On your right. Clear right.
That's 20 minutes to go. The leader, Move, is pitting. Yellow flag, caution. You're reeling this car in. The gap's now 2.0. You've got 2 minutes of fuel remaining. The lead car's pitting. Bill Alba is leading the race. P3, your lap time was 125.28. Very little fuel left. Box this lap, please, Chris. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Litres remaining. Slower class car ahead.
Car right. Clear right.
1 litre remaining.
Left.
The leader, Bill Alba, is pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometres per hour. Okay, Chris. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Booth is now leading. There's traffic behind. Keep your wits about you. Coming up on a slower class car. Zeigler is getting closer. The gap is now 4.3 seconds. Minutes left.
Left side.
Good job, John.
Clear left.
P4. Slower class car ahead.
Right side. Clear right.
Okay.
Probably the bump there one, yeah, I was on the third bit of the track, maybe I didn't see that.
Okay, Chris, you're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 2.2.
Car left. Clear left.
Be tight.
You've just done a 125.75. You're coming up on a slower car.
Right side. Clear right.
You cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy.
That was lucky, Kate. I didn't see you there. Oh, good.
Coming up on a slower class car.
That's your tip here.
I nearly saw the Porsche there.
Car left. Clear left.
You're reeling this car in. The gap's now 1.9 seconds.
Sorry, Chris.
Coming up on a slower class car.
Inside. Well, outside.
Car right, clear right.
P4, that lap time was 124.95. Fastest lap for Villalba, 124.41. Okay, Chris, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Slower class car ahead.
On your left. Clear left.
Squeeze fast. You're faster than me.
On your right. Clear right.
Got right on my apex. Good on.
You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P3.
Thank you.
The gap to move in front is now 1:40. Behind is now 1.7.
Come back.
Oh good, graph also coming.
Thanks,
Mark. I said don't die and you died, man.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Just done a 125.73. Okay, Chris, your reeling move in the gap is 13 seconds. Coming up on a slower car.
Right side, clear right.
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. Your last lap time was at 125.52. Slower class car ahead.
On your right, clear right.
The gap to Ziegler behind is increasing. It's now 1.6. P3. coming up on a slower class car.
On your left. Clear left.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. There's a group of slower cars ahead. Alright Chris, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Car right, clear right. Left side. Clear left. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Sorry, Henry.
Lower class car ahead.
Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Okay, Chris.
Car left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
That was 127.19.
Mate, come on.
Right side. Clear right.
What the hell is...
Clear left,
done?
Left side. Clear left.
Oh, that is just a tick move, that.
I'm out of fuel.
No crap. No crap, scrap.
Shit.
Wow, unlucky dude. Man, awesome race, eh?
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Okay.
P4. Okay, it's over. Good drive.
What a mess, man. The car's completely gone.